Hello. Welcome. This is El Paco's Tacos. I'm taking a journey through the Warriors. This is my first broadcast, and so we're just gonna try to have a little fun. I don't know about you guys, but I played this game on PlayStation 2.
And we're going. Cyrus took an emissary this afternoon to make sure. Now, Cyrus don't want anybody packed, and he don't want anybody flexing any muscle. So I gave him my word that the Warriors would uphold the truce. Now, everybody says that Cyrus is the one and only.
I guess we're going to find out.
Have a look for ourselves.
No, better have a look for themselves, is what he said.
We're going in there with nothing. We're going in there like everyone else. 9 guys, no weapon. You got the stuff? I want you to hit everything in sight. I want everyone to know that the Warriors were there.
Warriors.
You never know what you run into out there. We're wearing our colors, you can't hide.
So who wants to hide?
Maybe we'll get to waste a few heads along the way.
You just soldier and keep your mouth shut.
When we get there, you stick close by, okay?
Don't worry, I don't feel like getting wrecked.
One thing we might get out of Cyrus's little get-together, meeting some strange wolf. I wouldn't mind nailing a little something down on the way back.
You got a one-track brain, you know that?
What's the matter, you going faggot?
What do you know about Cyrus?
Magic. Whole lot of magic.
What do you know about Cyrus? He's the one and only.
When you're president of the biggest gang in the city, you don't have to take any shit.
Fuck him. I'll tell you something. I'll bet nobody's even gonna be there.
Is ours! If you can count. We've got the Saracens sitting next to the Jones Street Boys. We've got the Moon Runners right by the Van Cortlandt Rangers. Nobody is wasting nobody. You're standing right now with 9 delegates from 100 gangs. And there's over 100 more. 60,000 soldiers. Now there ain't but 20,000 police in the whole town. Can you dig it? Can you dig it? Can you dig it?
Vermin.
What's up, War Chief?
Let's get going. We gotta meet up with the new blood. He's waiting for us in the alley.
All right, let's go. So he's got skills?
He's a born writer, man. He'll get us up.
Yeah, but can he brawl? Don't matter how much talent he's got if he gets wrecked.
That's what we're about to find out. Let's go, little man. You can finish that burner later. Right now, we gotta see if you can bop. Listen, Rembrandt, you're here because you can lay a mean mark, but getting up in this city only gets you street cred. What makes a gang's rep heavy is how many suckers you can wreck. You ready to test your skills?
Let's do it. I'm ready.
Rembrandt, some of our neighbors came by to help us out. I promised them some liquor, so they're gonna let you beat up on them for a bit. Rudy, get in there first. Let's see what kind of punch our writer's packing.
Come on, young buck. I'd like to see you do me in.
Do it, Rude. All for your booze. Yeah, Rudy! Go for it!
Look at him taking dukes from the little missus.
This kid learns quick. Come on, he's got some moves.
Hang in there. We'll be getting
stupid.
Huge.
I got dignity, you see?
Not bad, but you'll have to mix it up out there if you want to stay on your feet.
Keep working, Rembrandt.
I want to see something heavy, Rembrandt. Show me some force.
Need to keep Chumba going strong. Bruises ain't no way to drink, Rudy.
You're mine.
Is that enough yet?
Get ball.
I want my booze, my tiny bubbles.
That's what I like to see, Rembrandt. Rudy's had enough. Get him out of here and give him his booze. Bums, get in here. You want your booze? You gotta work for it. Banging with us ain't no typical street fight, Rembrandt. It's gonna get crazy out there. So you gotta use your head or it's gonna get stomped. Always keep your space, watch your back, and make the most out of every opportunity. Next up, weapons. If you ain't packing, then you gotta be resourceful out there. Try it out, little man.
Stop messing around!
You douchebag! Get the hell over here!
Hold on a minute. How you feeling, man? You getting angry yet? Sometimes things get so crazy, all you got to go on is rage! It won't last long, so make the most of it.
Crapping when your ass is still getting ground for breaking curve. You ain't got no chance, sucker.
I'm gonna lose it on you!
This kid is quick. He's got some moves.
Come on, Rembrandt.
Stay down, toy.
All right, it looks like you can handle yourself toe-to-toe. That only gets you so far, my brother. You want to brawl with the Warriors? You gotta know how to rumble. Let's give the writer a real test. Like you can handle yourself out there, young blood. Let's go try on your new colors.
Hey, how do I look?
The vest is looking fine, but you're looking a little banged up, young blood. Hey, Vermin, why don't you take Rembrandt out and grab some Flash?
I'm okay, really, Warlord. I'm fine.
Come on, Rembrandt. Let's break in those colors. I know a guy that'll fix you up. This side of Coney Island is all Warriors turf. The east side ain't, but we'll get into that later. Right now, we're gonna need some cash to get you fixed up. The way a Warrior makes his bread is by mugging, stealing car radios, and doing smash and grabs. I wanna see if you can handle this, Rembrandt. You dig?
I dig.
All right, smash your way into that store and take whatever you can find. Not bad, but let's see if you can rip off some car radios. Good. Now you see that guy over there? I want you to go mug that sucker.
What do you got for me?
You put me on, right? Man, I want that fair square.
You want a mess now?
All right, let's get going.
Excuse me,
side.
Give it over.
Brother, you must got a death wish. Oh, you robbing me, bet.
Please don't mug me. Please don't mug me.
Son of a bitch. I want what you got. Make a payment.
Please, I'm just a tourist. Hey, okay, okay.
Hey there, young man!
You move and you die.
Spend change for a meal. Damn it!
This looks gross. You thought I was soft, huh? You're mine! Everything you said.
Holy shit, that's a heavy score. You got some pretty slick skills, kid.
Thanks, man. Hey, we gonna go see that dealer now or what?
Shh. Look at you taking charge. Come on, follow my lead. Come on, Rembrandt, you gotta keep up. You ready? Let's move. Looking good so far, kid. Come on, man, let's roll. See that window? Jump on through it, trust me. Man, we're almost there. You can make it. Doing great. Come on. Almost there. Just bust down that old fence.
You looking to dose?
Here we are. Let's go talk to him.
You gonna be a machine tonight? Yeah!
See, you're feeling better already. Let's get back to the hangout and see what Cleon's up to. Hey, Cleon, you should have seen this kid. He's got some skills, man.
Good, because I want him out piecing, building our rep.
No problem, Warlord. I'll take the Warriors all city. There won't be anybody in New York who doesn't know this game.
Don't get ahead of yourself, young blood. First, we gotta take Coney, and then we need soldiers for what we got.
Oh, Jesus!
Burn, Warriors!
What are you gonna do about it, huh?
Destroy them!
They're coming at us again.
You guys get these fires under control and meet me outside. We gotta round up the Warriors. Come on, let's go find the rest of the Warriors. Let's move it.
Okay, let's move then. Let's move.
Come on, baby. What's it gonna hurt? You know you want it.
Ajax, not now. Come on. You're being rough.
Oh, I'll show you rough, baby. You ain't seen nothing yet.
Ajax, ditch the chick. We need your muscle. The destroyers are hitting us again.
All right, Warlord. Maybe now I'll see some real action.
Fuck
you! Seen anybody else?
Fox and them were trying to score some blades. They should be around.
Let's go get them! Let's move it! Damn it, cops!
NYPD unit, all this...
Freeze! You got nowhere to run!
Ready, cowboy?
Yeah. Now!
Hold up a sec, fellas. Roger that dispatch. We're on it. All right, boys. We got some more punks to take care of. Leave this trash here. It ain't going nowhere.
No way, man. I ain't going out.
Let's cut around this building. We're gonna have to save their ass.
We gotta find Fox!
Hey, you ain't see you!